Six and down is a lateral movement drill using the King mini hurdles. Set up six hurdles at 3 foot spacing. Sidestep over all six hurdles and back. Repeat this over five hurdles and be sure to push off your back foot and be light on your feet to avoid pounding the ground. Continue this pattern over four hurdles, then three, two, and one, finishing the drill. The run shuffle drill works on the transition in and out of a lateral shuffle and sprint. With two cones set up at the singles lines and midline, you're going to sprint, shuffle at the middle cone, hit a forehand or backhand, and return. Sprint all the way through the line. The King Overspeed Cable Baseline Drill works on forehand and backhand power with your cable attached to the center of the fence with a max distance of 24 feet. Have a partner or coach feed you both forehands and backhands. Return to the middle of the court each time in the ready position before sprinting to the ball. This is a sport-specific drill that increases agility and endurance. Do 8 total reps to each side of the court. Three hops and react is a plyometric reaction drill in which you're going to hop three mini hurdles and react to a forehand or backhand feed. Land with 2 feet and sprint into position to make solid contact with the ball. Run shuffle run works on lateral movement with speed. Start by sprinting to the shuffle zone and turn facing the side. Turn into a sprint to the far cone and return in the same pattern, run shuffle run. The middle two cones are the shuffle zone, and it is important to shuffle facing the same direction both times. With one coach or partner holding the King Overspeed cable and another feeding balls, do 8 reps starting from the middle of the court and hit a forehand or backhand by the singles line. This is a great way to increase leg strength and power. The six cone pickup is a lateral movement drill focusing on body control and a low center of gravity. Shuffle from the singles alley line to the midline and sink your hips down to grab the cone. Shift your weight back and drive off that back leg to explode toward the starting line where you will place the cone. Repeat this till all six cones have been moved to the opposite line. This is a great drill for lateral movement, balance, endurance, and footwork. To get your King Sports Training Kit, visit kingsportstraining.com and subscribe to our YouTube channel for free workouts. You may only have one moment of glory, but you have every day to prepare for it.